2020. It's going to be the best year yet to all of our health and happiness.
Yes.
Okay. Happy Valentine's Day, you guys.
Happy Valentine's. Oh my God, I'm so excited.
2020 has been so great so far, and now we get to start our traveling for the year.
Well,
first trip to Florida. I mean, we should go a couple times this year, but I'm so looking forward to it.
Yeah, let me take a picture of you.
All right.
First time in Florida.
Going to the beach. Going to the beach. Let's go. Great year so far. I mean, besides the incompetent, you know who. I mean, everyone's healthy. We just, it's actually really good, right?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Thank you so much. Happy birthday.
Yeah,
woo! Special day. Woo! All right, Ava Reed, come in here. I think we should sanitize again. I'm just reading. This is crazy, okay. Like everything I'm reading. Oh my God, like, I can't believe you guys might not have school for just like a day or two. But then, you know, they should get everything under control. So, like, if we have a weekend that's free, maybe we should, I don't know, maybe we should paint the ceiling, you know, with that little time.
Yeah.
Just be like a weekend or something. What do you guys think?
Yeah.
Let's talk to Dad about that.
Okay.
Okay.
Happy 300 to Three Little Birds, one of my favorite songs. Thanks for bringing that back. And since I'm pumped up, let's add another 3.
She's been on there quite a while. It's quite a ride.
Okay.
It looks cool though.
What kind of rides are you guys doing? Are they gonna be long?
Oh, I just only do the rock rides.
I'm doing a 30-minute arms ride. So.
Okay. Well, I might just camp out here because it'll take a while. So have fun.
Be in the first one.
How long is it gonna be anyway?
You guys, I might do another one, okay? This is so awesome.
That's how we do this. Shout out, happy 150 to Sam Foot Kicks in London. Shout out to the Dennis Menaces on the hashtag. We see you. Give me 4, 3, 2, 1. Back it off. Slow it down. 50 to 60.
I cannot wait to get out of this house.
I know.
Are you so ready?
Yes.
Oh!
So ready to get out on the water and just get out in nature and have fun.
Oh, I cannot wait to get to Lake Powell. We have a fun summer of boating.
Thank you. Woo! Let's go.
Hey, Karen, hi.
Hi, Nancy.
Oh, 6 feet apart. I'm so excited that you're going to go to Lake Powell with us.
I'm so excited too.
I know, it's the only thing we can do all summer. It's like, I mean, we have to stay our distance, but you're safe, right? You've quarantined.
The question is, have you quarantined, Nancy?
We're all good. We're good.
You better be. And Is there a manager on board at all times?
No, there is not. But I know everything's going to be up to your standards. Totally.
It better be, but don't do that pizza thing, Nancy. No pizza.
The pizza thing is so cool.
Oh, that could be severely dangerous. Right, John?
Could be, but sure fun sometimes. Easy there, Karen.
Hey, Dad, what are we doing this weekend?
Oh, I think we're going to go boating again. It's about the only thing we've got an option of doing this summer.
Okay, well, sounds good.
Oh my God, it feels so good to be on a plane again and going somewhere. I'm so excited that we're going to California for your birthdays. This is so nice.
Oh, thanks for the sanitizer.
Yeah.
I could use some.
Sure.
Do you want some, Dad?
Oh, sure. Thanks, Abe. Hey, have you started on the holiday show yet?
Oh, I should probably start doing that. I mean, we have some clips, so I'll start working on that.
Well, maybe we can get some ideas while we're laying in the sunshine. It's going to be so nice. I think Reed is maybe taking this a little too seriously on the whole COVID thing. What do you think?
I agree. He needs to just calm down. The plane isn't that bad.
If you guys are going to cough, please go to the laboratory. We are only 2 feet apart.
Do you have any COVID symptoms such as a headache, nausea, temperature, diarrhea, anything?
No.
I didn't get anything.
I got a rock.
Hello, family and friends. It's December 2020, and it's been a tough year, we know, for a lot of people. We lost some people on John's side of the family, and we've had, we know that Grandpa had a really hard December. So we just wanted to take this moment for this month and just let you know how much we love you and how we are rooting for Dad's recovery and how much he means to us. And we just can't wait to all be together.
So we've enjoyed doing this over the years, and we appreciate all of the family input and all of the talent in the Buick family. And we look forward to many fun times with all of you. And as Nancy said, we really are wishing Don a full recovery, and we're so excited he's out of the hospital.
Uh-huh. And one thing I love about Grandpa is when he comes to our house and we can just do anything and have fun, like fixing fence or something like that. And it's always so much fun, and I hope you can get better soon.
Grandpa, I appreciate all of your good sportsmanship when, like, for example, last year when we made the holiday show with you, and that was just really fun. And anytime that you come visit us, it's just a really fun time. So I hope that we can see you soon.
We love you. Get well.